Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
And making his way to the ring, accompanied by Super Stacy, weighing 215 pounds, is one half of the World Tag Team Champions, the Hurricane.
Wait a second. So here's what we're going to do. This is the only good thing I've seen tonight, other than the fact that Renee Dupree is out here, Rob Conway was victorious, is the fact that Super Stacy has come out twice.
Hold on.
It never gets old, does it?
No, it doesn't.
It never gets old. I tell you what, you talk about a stiff,
what?
Stiff opportunity.
Oh, okay.
You didn't let me finish. For the Hurricane, the other half of the World Tag Team Champions.
Well, the Hurricane trying to represent earlier tonight here on Heat. Rosie losing to Rob Conway. Granted, Conway hit Rosie in the temple with that metal knee brace.
You're such an idiot. He didn't know such thing. It was a clean win, and you don't need to revisit that. But Hurricane must have heard you talking about his brand new tights a couple of weeks ago, because decided to sport them this week as well.
Well, he calls it his deep sea attack, and he's going to need every attack in his arsenal to beat the French Phenom, who, as I recall, is unbeaten since coming over to Raw from SmackDown.
That is correct. Finally, we're doing a little bit of homework.
The crowd chanting USA, of course, to spite Dupree, who hails from Paris, France, and the Hurricane diving into a rock-solid Dupree.
You know, so many times we talk about how great of a tag team competitor the Hurricane is, that we forget that it wasn't all that long ago that the Hurricane was very accomplished, I'll give it to him, in the singles ranks as well.
Let's see if he still has what it takes to win in the singles division, taking on the French Phenom, Rene Dupree. And coach, what does Rene Dupree have to do to make that next step here in the WWE? When can he be a main eventer?
Well, I think it's just a matter of giving him an opportunity, but you look at the roster, you look at the stars top to bottom. If given an opportunity, he has to seize it, because this is one of those situations where getting above those guys like the Kurt Angles, like the Shawn Michaels, like the John Cena, it is tough to do.
And speaking of John Cena, coach, this past week, he won the Battle of the Bands by default.
He did not win the Battle of the Bands.
Chris Jericho and his band would even play.
You know as well as I do that if Fozzy would have played in Cleveland, it would have been a mute point, because Fozzy's a great rock band. John Cena's a wannabe hip-hop artist.
Well, it was a mute point because we didn't hear a single sound from Fozzy. There's no telling what would happen.
We're not hearing anything from the Hurricane right now either, because the Hurricane can't breathe.
Big kick right to the lower back of the superhero. And now a snapmare takedown, and the Hurricane gasping for air. And another kick.
Well, so far, you would have to still look at that face. Look at the disdain and look at the shock on the face of Super Stacy.
Oh, and a knee.
Sounds so stupid when you say that.
You said
Super Stacy. Yeah, I know. I sounded stupid, and that's hard for me to do.
Well, the crowd wants the Hurricane back on his feet in the worst way, but it may be too much to ask. The Hurricane has gotten in little, if any, offense in this match.
Do you think when the World Tag Team Champions walked into the building tonight, they thought that their night would go this way? I doubt it.
Well, here comes that fighting spirit the Hurricane's become famous for, but instantly he's squashed as Rene Dupree just cleans that left knee up on the Hurricane.
And continues to batter and bruise one half of the World Tag Team Champions. The Hurricane's gonna have to pull something out big time here to get back into this match.
Well, you're right, Rene Dupree certainly has looked phenomenal in this match. One half of the World Tag Team Champions
has no answer
so far. A cover, no, two and a half. And this has not been the Hurricane's night. Did he know what he was getting himself into with Rene Dupree?
You know, the Hurricane and Rosie, for that matter, and Super Stacy have had so many great nights and so much success as of late. Maybe it's getting into their heads a little bit.
Well, the Hurricane is famous for his second wins, being able to bounce back when you think he's down and out, and he certainly appears down and out here.
One thing that does go for the Hurricane that maybe doesn't go so much for Rosie is the fact that the Hurricane has a little bit more stamina. And that's being kind than Rosie does, so you can pick up the pace later on in a match.
The Hurricane now finally getting his licks in. Two right hands, and now trying to, what, the reversal from Rene Dupree. Up, tilt-a-whirl, head scissors from the Hurricane. And finally, the the superhero beginning to get that second wind I spoke about.
Oh, wow. For the patented cross body, or whatever you want to call it.
Here he goes. There it is. A flying cross body for the cover. Two, and he's done it. No. I thought it was over, Coach.
I thought it was over ever so close. What a huge win this would be in the singles ranks for the Hurricane.
Super Stacy thought it was over, too. And now the Hurricane says it's over. Let's see. No, going for the Shining Wizard, and all of a sudden, is that the Cobra Clutch? Almost applied by Rene Dupree. We saw that Cobra Clutch make Val Venus tap out a couple weeks ago. Seven shots, and oh boy, snake eyes right to the top turnbuckle. The Hurricane staggered, and there it is. It's the Cobra Clutch. The Hurricane has to get out, and now, can he do it? No! Oh, my! The Hurricane is done! 2-3!
Well, we thought the Hurricane had it. He was ever so close. But in the end, not a great night for the World Tag Team Champs.